Do you want to make an exciting event, but you've waited until the last minute? Don't worry, I'll help you make it happen in the next
AweVenture!
Planning events can be taxing. Making them exciting can be challenging. Doing it all quickly can seem impossible. But I have a few tricks you can use to create an amazing event, even if you've waited till the last minute. All it takes is three simple steps. The first thing you want to do, make it fun. Now, I know that seems obvious, but sometimes we get so overwhelmed, we forget. So I'm going to show you how to make it fun. After all, I have a great deal of experience working with exciting events, including home movie parties, corporate events, themed activities, and even what we do in the AweVenture app. A great way to do this is to add a theme. For instance, if you're getting together to watch Jumanji, add a jungle theme. Then you might want to serve drinks like there's a colada rhinos, or Mai Tai get out of this game, or this sure is a Long Island. Then have everybody show up as a character in the movie. The next thing you want to do is add some flair. This simply means that you want to add some tangible items to make the event seem more authentic. Now, just because it's last minute doesn't mean you can't do it. For instance, you could add some Kool-Aid to your drinks to add some color and pizzazz. You can also find some items around your house to decorate in a particular theme. Go to your local party store and browse around. You'll be surprised at how quickly you come up with ideas. Finally, you want to have a plan. Now, this can be very straightforward. For instance, if you're doing something outdoors, you might go to the park for games, and then your local ice cream shop for treats, and finally end up with miniature golf. In fact, you can quickly create a last-minute adventure choosing these locations in the AweVenture app, saving you a lot of time. If instead you want to stay home, then plan your activities. Just something simple, like opening games, a movie, and then conversation around dessert. Just because something is last-minute doesn't mean it can't be fun. You can have an amazing last-minute adventure if you make it fun, add some flair, and have a plan. Now go, plan your adventure. Be sure and like this video and share it with friends, and subscribe so that you know when new videos are available. Additionally, you can go to our website at aweventure.com to get more ideas on how to build amazing scavenger hunts, and you can sign up for our free ebook on how to add more adventure to your life. You can also download our app in the App Store to build amazing scavenger hunts in seconds. And your first family adventure is on us. I hope you have a wonderful day full of adventure as you find where your adventure will take you.